I started racing when I was about 11 years old. It was just a local circuit on the Isle of Man. I wasn't that good when I started. You know, it can get hard. I only see my family about 60 days a year, which isn't much. Yeah, I had a bad crash in the Tour de France. I busted both of my shoulders. It actually makes me stronger. I've been through more bikes than I can even count. I ride about 40,000 kilometers a year. I've won over 100 races. But I really don't count anymore. I'm Mark Cavendish. And I can't stop.